Welcome to this nighttime guided meditation. Begin now to take a moment to bring yourself, your mind, your body at ease wherever you are. Remember, only listen to this recording when you are in a safe place. Never listen to this recording if you are operating heavy machinery or driving. Take your time now and let us begin. As you lay there, or sit, or recline, begin by giving your body a very long stretch. That's right. Stretch your body out. You point those toes, raise the hands above the head, and we stretch, stretch, stretch as far as we can go. And now let your body simply sag. That's it. Let it sag. Notice how the shoulders feel a little lighter. Good. Begin by bringing your attention to your entire body. Is it relaxed everywhere? Your face, eyebrows, cheeks, lips, jaws. Are they relaxed? If not, a simple yawn will help you. Much better. What about your throat and your shoulders and your arms and hands and fingers? Are they relaxed? If not, stretch them and then let them sag once more, and they will relax for you. Bring the attention down to your belly. Is it relaxed? Another yawn may help you here as well. Very good. Simply allow the abdominal muscles and your stomach to relax. What about your buttocks and your thighs? Your legs, your feet, your toes. See, we've been standing, sitting, walking, running all day. Let them be at ease. Because it feels good to simply lay right where you are. Very. Very good. Notice how at ease your body is. That's it. Now bring the attention to your breathing, as you will have noticed. You started breathing in through the nose and out through the nose all by yourself. Your body is beautifully intuitive. Continue to breathe in that fashion, and you'll notice how your body becomes more and more and more at ease. Well done. Just continue to breathe like that and allow your body to continue to relax. If your eyes are getting a little heavy, you may close them if you wish. Good job. Now, I want you to recall a time when someone did something for you. Or you did something for someone and you appreciated it. That sense of appreciation. See if you can begin to feel that in your body. Perhaps you appreciate this recording. How does that make you feel? Bring up that sensation in your body. Very good. Now lay there in it. Lay there in that sensation. You see, that sensation of appreciation feels very good in your body. And as you continue to just bask in the glow of appreciation, whether you did something out of the kindness of your heart or someone did something from the kindness of their heart, to you, simply appreciate it. You see, it doesn't matter where you draw that appreciation from, so long as you feel it in your body. You see, when you feel appreciation in your body, you're telling your body you want something, an experience that will make you feel just the way you feel now. That's what you're telling your body when you have a sensation. So where we become deliberate, we choose our sensation as we fall asleep. Why? Because your subconscious mind is waiting. She's right there, and she's simply waiting for you to submit your sensation of appreciation to her. That's it. Simply allow your subconscious mind to take your appreciation. That's it. You see, when you finally wake in the morning, she will give you experiences that match what you so graciously gave her. Appreciation. Body to simply rest in that state of appreciation. Take your time to just lay there in all of your glory and simply feel a sense of appreciation. Did you know that every cell in your body has just responded to that appreciation? That's why your body remains at ease and relaxed. Your body is always willing to respond. An eager helper So every time you recall and feel the sensation of appreciation in your body, your subconscious mind will bring you an experience where you can feel that appreciation in your waking day. Your subconscious mind serves you an ever constant companion. Take your time. Continue to inhale through the nose and exhale through the nose. Nice and easy. Feel free to get into your comfortable position that you will sleep in, and that's where you'll stay as you feel your body begin to get heavier and heavier and heavier as it sinks into your mattress. Just take your time and allow that gentleness, allow that peace, allow that sound mind. That is what you are. Begin to feel yourself drifting. Drifting as you surrender to sleep. Beautiful. And as you fall asleep, as you surrender to the arms of sweet sleep, remember always that you are cared for. You are thought of in a most pleasant way. Remember that you have many gifts and talents to share. You discover them and you share them. What a beautiful gift. That's simply continue to surrender to sleep now. Simply surrender to sleep. As you allow that sense of peace to wash over you. clear of mind and invigorated. That's it. That's it. Continue to serve. The sweetness of sleep. That's it. Sweet, sweet, beautiful sleep. Surrender to it. Rest.